Hey everyone, welcome back to the Green Big Blob, the GBB, as Mongolia. And last episode for the Sunday's streaming session. In the Twitch chat we are going to play some more of Vicky 2. And I will not make videos of it right now. Later I will do some Let's Plays of Victoria 2, but at the moment I will not do it. So yeah, last episode. What did we do actually? Oh yeah, we took a lot of Africa. I can show this to you. Took all of this. And we are busy with Persia. Like this. And we want to create a client state in Poland. We occupied all of it. Flying Duchy, hey Tyrodias, aren't all these games, Victoria, Hearts of Iron, Rip of Salt, etc., basically the same game with different interface and flavor? No. They are different. Can you do Victoria to Spain? Yeah, why not? I think so. The thing is, if I'm going to peace out with this guy, which I would love to do, then I cannot feed this to my vassal, because we need to be at peace. So I need to peace out Poland and Persia at the same time. Oh, do I have almost 500 subs? That is going very quickly. Last time I checked I had 476. On YouTube. Man, that is going really quickly. Unbelievable. All thanks to you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you for the subs. Oh, yeah, I can walk to the Papal States, but I'm lazy. That's the problem. I'm lazy, guys. I think I have to do it. Go to Rome. We cannot reach it. Go to this fort, then. Go. There we go. Living on a boat. Now I get your name. It was very hard for me to figure out, but now I do it. Thanks for the follow. And gooi daarheen, bakker. Gooi daarheen. Sorry, that was a dialect. And it's very stupid, guys. You should not try it yourself. Don't do it. Okay, let's take Check 23, and let's see if we can get client states. We have an advanced casus belli. All nice stuff. We are losing money, by the way, a lot. Where's our trade going? What? Oh my god. We lose all the trade in Crimea. And thanks for the follow, Sergeant Bucker. Thanks. I don't get a trade here anymore. I need to set my trade ships there. Go to Crimea. RP Snyder, thanks for the follow. Okay, that's it. And Alex, hello. Okay, we have the advanced casus belli, but I don't know if we should use it. We still have our horde casus belli. It's fine as well. Uh, I think I will try to go to the Pope. Let's try to attack him. Go for it. Hey, we are losing war score against... Oh, they took this province. Shit. Let's try to get this army. We don't have a leader. We gained Chorus, that's nice. Give you a good leader, our super general. Let's try to get him. A colony is ready, so we should colonize more of Alaska. Let's see, let's go to this one, that's fine. Would be really nice if we get more subs and followers, guys. Would be really, really nice. Ah, come on, I want to kill this army. Force march. Go. Come on. Okay, we have this fort. Let's re-siege that one and siege that one. Let's try to kill it. Come on. We killed some of the Pope. The Pope is here. Yeah, there we go. Bye bye. Where are you going? To Ardalan. Let's kill you again. I think he's going to Mosul. Living on a boat, I already tried, but he is not reacting to my mails. Also, Arumba is not reacting. Shenner is not reacting. Quill is not reacting. No one is giving me an answer. Okay, we stack wiped their army. I'm trying to get them, but they don't respond to my offers to cooperate. No one does, actually. Can we peace out the Papal State? No, of course not. Papal State, you are annoying, man. Come on. Just peace out already. Shen often hosts a scrubby MP session on the Paradox Plaza TeamSpeak. Yeah, I know, but I want to make videos. And I'm also cooperating already with other people on Twitch, but I want to make videos together with him. Or someone else. I tried, but they don't respond. I think they think that I am too weak, too small. That I don't have enough subs. I think that is the problem. Shit, we have a loan. Very big one. Do you want to peace out? Come on. No. Of course not. Well, if I take Rome, he will peace out. Shit. That's a lot of ships. Not good. Not good at all. Let's see, Dire a hacker to bump your sub count up to 10,000. To be honest, there are a lot of small channels trying to get more views by teaming up with a larger channel. They would respond to everyone, get way too busy. Yeah, that's true. But hey, I tried, and yeah, I think you have to try it. But it's very hard. I'm also in this TGN game partnership, TGN. But they don't have a lot of EU4 players, so it's very hard to cooperate with players that are also TGNers. So it's really hard, but I'm still growing. I'm growing like 5 subs every day, sometimes even 8 or something. So I think I will get 1,000 at some point. Maybe that is going to help. Okay, can I peace out now? Yeah, finally! And now the peasants are going to ruin it again. But hey, we can peace out. We can do it. Yes, Mercury, and I am doing that already. Next year I will start a co-op with Emily again, but also Mr. Pedro from Portugal. He streams almost every day. And we are going to do a game with our three. I'm going to play as Holland, he is going to play as Portugal, and Emily is going to play as Hungary. To get our home nations. He is from Portugal, so he will take Portugal. I will form the Netherlands, and Emily will form Romania, because she's from Romania. It's going to be a very funny playthrough, I think. Okay, time to peace out. Finally. I'm going to take this. Yeah, that's fine. We encircled this capital. Yeah, that's true, Mercury, and I'm doing it already. So, yeah. There we go. Mongols can go into Poland. Move all the forts. That's it, I think. Yeah. I'm going to peace out. Oh, we don't have a diplomat. Shit. Well, in that case, we are going to raise it first. Was it, I think. Yep. Nice. Let's unpause the game. And... okay, these armies are walking back already. And we can peace out Persia. Go. And Persia, it's time for you to peace out too. We are going to take... well... doesn't really matter, actually. Let's take this part, so we get rid of it. There we go. And let's not take his capital. 10% war score, Mosul. There we go. No, we are not going to do that, because we cannot give it to our vassal. We're going to do it like this. And 100 gold. Peace you out. Going to raise these provinces. There we go. Remove all the forts again. They are too expensive. Also for my vessel. There we go. We are going to feed all of this to Corazon. Right now we have 128 overextension, which is not very high actually. Corazon, I will give you Tehran. I'm going to give you Markazi. Hamadan. Where are you? There you are. Kasvin. And Zanyan. Going to give you Kerman. Kerman, where are you? There you are. Bam. Bam. I'm going to give them Bam. And I will give them Laristan. And Shagai. And that's it. That is Shagai. There you are. They have 68% over extension, so they should be able to deal with it. And we are going to create a client state. The capital of Wisna. How are we going to call it? Zonder grote vuurbal, jongen. Anea. But how are we going to call it? Client state in Poland. Otherwise I will call it Tutchimir. Tutchimir Polska. No, don't say Fort Reich all the time, please. You're not going to do that. It will be Tutchimir Polska. I'm fine with it. Hello. Hello, Tutchimir Polska. See a nice flag. I cannot see the map color, why not? Red Poland. We need a red color for it. Ah, that's nice. There we go. Polska. And I will give these provinces to the client state. There we go. Welcome, Tutchimir Polska. Mercury Polska. Yeah, I know, Mercury. It happened in my last playthrough, and it will never happen again. Well, that was it. That was it. Now we can take tech 20, because we are not spending our admin points, so that's also very nice. We can repay the loan. We need to reduce the inflation though. Very hard. And that was the war. Okay, let's see which nation we are going to attack next. Truces. Ottomans is over in 4 years. Russia later. Japan. We can eat Japan. We are going to destroy Japan. Welcome back, Wislol. Yeah, sometimes Twitch is just fucking up everyone. Fine, I will take it. And let's eat more of Japan, shall we? Nippon. So what is the difference between this one and this one? For this one we need to take the capital. This one is better, guys. Imperialism. Because we have 75% cost, I think. Although the aggressive expansion is lower with the tribal conquest. So which one should I take? I think imperialism is better. But I'm not sure. I'm not sure at all. I think we should use imperialism. You managed to do what in real life Mongolia could never do, conquering Japan. Yes. Indeed. Mongols can build boats in this game. Imperialism, yeah. Indeed. And why? Why is it better? Because we can take more provinces, right? Yeah, we can take more things. Indeed. Why can I walk to all these forts? These forts should blockade me from going from here to here to here. But now I can walk through all these forts. Why? How does that work? Can I walk to this fort too? Look! I can go to every fort. I don't get it anymore. Not even traders going to Africa nor Europe. Oh, that's a stupid random new world. Let's see how much we can take. Yeah, and then Japan is a 2-province minor. Nice. And what will be the next war? I will put you on rebel stamp. Maybe Tichomir Polska can get some rebels. And then we have to figure out what we are going to attack next. I think the Ottomans. That's 3 years. And I think in 3 years we can do something else too. But what? We could attack Orissa though. Yeah, let's feed Nepal some more of Orissa in the meantime. Let's get the armies there. I think that's fine. Go there, go there. How much troops do you have? Orissa, you have 79,000. And we are sending 16. 50. 66. Okay, we have enough of these 3 stacks. These are going to attack Orissa. 3 to Nepal. We are 12 years ahead on tech and military, and we cannot spend our points. We can, actually. We try to get some super generals. That's another super general. Okay, fine. We will keep those. We still have all our policies, which are fine. Yeah, everything is fine. Bye-bye, living on a boat. See you next time. New Norway? What? What is happening? Norway? What is Fifth Norway? Oh! This. Is that what you mean? With New Norway? Did I repay my loans? Yep, I did. No, I will not accept your peace. Let's go to speed 4. Because this is going to be the last war for today. So let's finish this war and then we will wrap up the episode. And then we are going to play some Victoria 2. We have Kyoto. Oh, the new world. Yeah, I will attack everyone at some point. Okay, let's see one more time what we can take. Jesse, why don't you take the capital? Because the capital is more war score. Oh. That's it. There we go. Peace out. Mongol Japan. We are going to raise everything again. Go. 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 So the overextension will go down. That's it. Raise the autonomy. Because why not? You don't want to fight rebels. And record everything. Alright, there we go, we almost have all of Japan, we did a conversion, sometimes we can complete one, and that's it for this episode, so thanks for watching everyone, give your like on YouTube, it would help me with the search results, people will find my videos quicker, and that way I can grow quicker, and hopefully see you in the next part guys, bye bye.